little bit of a sneak peek of this earlier. This is your men's Metropolis chronograph strap watch, $197.18. It is on two value payments of $98.59, brand new this hour, all done in that wonderful rose tone. And then another one that is new this week, actually. This is the Winchester Cavalier automatic watch. Surprise price for you, so it always pays to shop early with your surprise prices. Four value payments of $24.92. And then one more for the ladies. We have the original women's Nemo Universe Quartz Leather Strap Watch. This is also brand new today, $94.25. And it is available for you on two value payments of $47.12. And how about the ShopNBC credit card? You can apply today for your card, and if you make a $25 purchase or more, you'll receive a $25 statement credit. So you can apply online at shopnbc.com. You can see everything that we've sold so far today. You can see what's coming up later on in the day right there on the homepage at the bottom of the page. There it is. You can see the ShopNBC card that matches you. And joining me for this hour is Larry Magen, President of North American Operations. Good to see you.
Good always morning, a pleasure. Always a pleasure, Katina.
We have a good lineup this morning.
We really do, and we have a very special new piece, our new Metropolis chronograph here at 7 in the morning in the Central Time. Actually,
no, it's 8 in the morning Central, 9 Eastern.
I'll tell you what, I don't
He's
know.
He's had a long night.
I've been up all night. But, you know, 8 in the morning Central, but the Metropolis chronograph, brand new. It's been coming for a long time. That's really special. Now, here we go with the new Classic Derby.
We do. We have the Women's Derby Classic Slim Quartz Bracelet Watch. So for those of you who love the slimmer design, ladies, and it has an incredible bracelet, by the way, on this as well. It's V91565. It's a ShopNBC price of $68. Whoops. $68.75. Let me show you the two choices for you. It is on four value payments, by the way, of $17.19. Now here is the black. Pretty obvious, there's the black, and we're going by, of course, the dial, and then we also have it for you in the white. So less than $18 to get it home. It's five ATM, I was right the first time, in your water resistance. Look at the Arabic numerals. It's kind of a nice mixture between the Arabic numerals and the markers, too, the way the design is.
Yes, Katina, this is our Derby. It's from our Lady Ascot series and our Classique collection. And this whole collection, this whole series is actually about the slimline timepieces. This is 7 millimeters thin from the front of the crystal to the back of the watch. It wears like a bracelet. I mean, it's it's a beautiful ladies' bracelet, you know, with a timepiece on it. And you do have a Swiss quartz, I stand corrected, this is a citizen quartz movement on this timepiece. So it is a quartz movement, but this one to me is about the bracelet. It's like a jewelry bracelet, and you do get three hands and a date. And of course, one of the things we always strive to do is maintain the same level of technical achievement for the ladies that we do for the men, because a lot of times in ladies' fashion timepieces, they're not getting the date. It's either two hands or three hands on an inexpensive timepiece. This is solid 316L stainless steel.
And we thank you for that, Larry. Look at this watch. I mean, it really is gorgeous. It's a classic design, but yet updated at the same time. You know, when you see the round and you see the double steps, that kind of gives it a little bit more of a vintage look. But then with the Arabic numerals and the markers, how you have, you call those the exploding ones where they come up a little bit more? Eh, sort of. Not really full exploding. But my favorite thing, too, is this. Look at the bracelet on this.
Right.
It's a beautiful, beautiful bracelet. It's one of those watches that when you wear it, it really does mingle nicely in with your jewelry, because as it turns around on your wrist, if you want to wear it a little bit looser, you can, because it does look like it's just a beautiful bracelet that you're wearing. But it is slim. You can see the design of it when you look at the profile. That's one of the biggest benefits of this. As you go to the back, you do have that seamless design where you just kind of lift up one side to the other, and that's how it opens. So it's pretty easy to operate. But, you know, it's that clean look that's very feminine. In sleek design, vintage inspired as well. You have the decorative dial on it, you know, which is really cool too. I mean, it's just a great watch.
Right. It does have on the bracelet, most ladies are going to have to, you know, remove links. They're practically invisible links, but there are pins a jeweler can remove and take some of the links out to tighten it up. It does have the butterfly deployant clasp, as you pointed out, Katina, and that kind of sunray dial that you see in the center gives it a little bit of an Art Deco feel for me.
It does. I agree with you 100%. And I'm going to show you what Larry's talking about here, too. Do you see how it looks like the rays of the sun? It's just in the inner dial, right? In that inner circle right there. And you can see it's almost like the sun just kind of rising. And you can see all of the rays there. It's a really clean watch as far as the look goes. It's really easy to read. It's a beautiful design. I'm showing you a lot of the white. We are the most limited in the black. But I do want to take a moment to show you the black also, because there are many of you out there who like the black design. Now, the white is definitely a cleaner look. Black is probably a little dressier, I would think, maybe.
Sure, I'll go with that. And, you know, the hour markers, the Arabic hour markers, those are all individually applied to the dial. They're not printed on there or embossed. They're hand applied to the dial.
Yeah. You know, it's funny, with the black, you could almost see that detail.
Look at that.
You know what it reminds me of is when you have a spotlight, you know, like a red carpet or something.
Very nice.
That's what
done.
It reminds me of.
Yeah, good job.
Look at that. That's beautiful. That's a gorgeous watch. Stay on the phone lines for that one. $17.19 on a value payment to get it home. By the way, our testimonial lines are open. So good morning to all of you out there in Stuhrling Nation. You know you want to say hi to Larry. So give us a call and let us know what you're thinking about the watches. And just say hi to us and let us know about what you have in your collection. Just want to remind you of the Cupid Skeleton Automatic Strap Watch. It's a Discover price of $119.48. It's on five value payments of $23.90. And that does come with you with additional straps on that one too. And then also coming up, I really like this one a lot. The Apocalypse Cosmo chronograph bracelet watch. Love the neon look of the bezel on the outside of that. It's at a surprise price of $187.93 and five value payments of $37.59.
Yeah, that's our Lady Apocalypse, the new Cosmo on the bracelet.
That's pretty cool. And then also something that is brand new today. We have the Women's Nemo Universe Quartz Leather Strap Watch. Great colors in the purple and also in the pink. $94.25 is your price tag, and also on two value payments. Now, we have something that is brand new this hour. You're the first set of eyes that are getting to see this, which is pretty exciting. This is the Metropolis, the Men's Metropolis Chronograph Strap Watch. It is on a rubber strap, but it does have a push-button deployment clasp. It's an intro price of $197.18 to value payments of $98.59. It's V91674. Look at this, baby. That's gorgeous.
Yeah, this is really, really hot. We've been working on this for quite a while. Our Metropolis has been a big new model breakout this year in 2010, and now we're following it up for the first time now with our Metropolis chronograph. And it has the same case design, big, bold, you know, rectangular case, solid 316 now steel. Now we're doing it in the chronograph version, as you can see right here.
And
I was kind of expecting to see this last night with Jim, and I was wondering what happened. They saved it for the morning show for Katina. So if you happen to be watching right now, you're part of Stuhrling Nation, take a close look here. This is one of our brand new models, never seen before, and it's truly one of our finest. I have to show it on the wrist so they can get perspective of how large this piece really is.
I'm going to actually let Larry put it on. Just want to show you that you do have the rubber strap, but it does have a dual deploying clasp on that too.
Yeah.
Have to show it on the wrist. It's a, you know, it's a really good case size too, by the way, because it's done in more of a rectangular shape. The length is 51 millimeters and the width is 45 millimeters. You do have, of course, that Cristerna crystal, which is your kind of more of your shadow resistant, of course, in the crystal. That is something that you find on Stuhrling original watches. Look at the back of the case.
Yeah, before I slap it on the wrist, I want to at least show the case back design. It's really, really nice. It's, you can see the screws in the corners on that. Love our case back design. Very fitting design for the Metropolis. Mm-hmm. Okay, there's the Stuhrling logo in the center. And now I'm going to go ahead and put it on the wrist. There's your push button, you know, butterfly deployant clasp, Stuhrling logo on the clasp.
It's kind of nice that you get the rubber strap, but then you also get the deploying clasp on that, too. You know?
Yeah.
It's kind of the best of both worlds when you look at it
and
that
And the
way.
Dial details on this. I mean, even on our original Metropolis, you know, there's so many components and elements to the dial. But now
that's
the chronograph version, look at this.
That's
the
chronograph, a good-looking watch.
Yeah, we're truly one of our finest. You know, like I said, I was kind of surprised it wasn't there last night. But, you know, by the way, this is the Ronda StarTech 5040D. Mm-hmm. This is a world-class quartz chronograph movement. I just activated, and you can see the tenths of a second rolling around down in the subdial at 6 o'clock.
Yeah, down there.
There you go. That also doubles as a 10-hour counter, by the way. This has add and split functionality. It has 6 jewels, all metal parts, completely repairable. Most quartz movements in the world do not have jewels. This has 6. The StarTech series is truly world-class. Now, watch what happens. After 30 seconds of the chronograph, you notice that the tenth of a second indication actually stopped. But it's still tracking tenths of a second. It went into power-saving mode. And if I stop it, you'll see what happens. It actually will track the tenths of a second.
Yeah.
There you go.
There you go.
You're timing it. And then, of course, the different dial components, we've become so known for our dial work, and we used to be known for just the texturization. Now we're doing it with multiple components, multiple
elements.
Look
at the layers, too, of that dial as you go in. As we're getting close, you're going to see that. It's beautiful.
Look at the overall size. Big block of steel. Our whole Metro collection, which is this, the Metropolis is from, is in the Metro series, are these big rectangular, they look like large buildings.
I guess hence the Metropolis.
Absolutely.
You know, kind of giving you that kind of downtown look.
Our Madman is in the series as well, these big rectangular type of cases.
Mm-hmm. And I want to show you too as well a measurement in inches when we come back. You can keep it on if you want to. I could just do it right on your wrist. And you have that brush finish. It's only in the rose tone, by the way, let me point out to you. And it's gorgeously done with the rose tone. But you see the brushed right there on the top of it. And then you have the high polish finish down the side. Mm-hmm. Giving you a measurement in inches as you go a long ways. You're looking at about 1 2/3. And then as you head across the top of it, it's about almost 1.5 inches. It depends on if you extend out to the different level. But, you know, because this part is obviously smaller than the actual case itself. But like the two-tone color, actually more of a three-tone color, because you have the black, you have the rose tone, and then you have that beautiful blue that really makes it stand out.
I love it.
You look in the dial itself, it's all done in different levels too. You can see all the multi-levels to the dial. It's a really intricate dial. When you really see it with the naked eye and you just start examining the details, it's stunning. We always get a little
Yeah, and by the way, this is 16 karat rose gold.
Yeah, let me just give it a little. There we go.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
Wipe those fingerprints off. They don't come
with a
watch.
Fingerprints not included.
That's right. But this is 16 karat rose gold layering on this timepiece. It's got a very silky, smooth, high-grade silicone rubber strap on this. Here's a really nice tight
Almost
shot
like
of the
a
dial.
Framed, framed numbers, too. Do you know what I'm saying? Where it's doubled up like that?
Mm-hmm. Those are, it's got the luminous fill on those markers. And here's those dial components.
That's beautiful.
Look at this kind of anchor-shaped border template for your date aperture right there. There's a good look at the tenth of a second subdial. You see your running seconds over there at the 2 o'clock position. And then over there at the 10 o'clock position, that is your minute counter for your chronograph.
So you have everything that you could possibly think of when it comes to this watch. I just want to remind you that it's actually brand new for you, not just brand new today, is brand new this hour.
Yeah, this has never been seen before.
So the first set of eyes to be actually seeing that, and it is a stunning, stunning, it's a showpiece.
Yeah.
Always pays to shop early with the introductory price. That price will go up eventually to your ShopNBC price. 2 value payments of $98.59. So if you're brand new to ShopNBC, that means we could actually, you know, break up the payments a little bit. And, you know, I'm one of those women that I, you know, women, we love to wear the larger size cases and things, but I actually do think that's a men's watch. I think that one I'm going to leave to you guys. I'm not going to hone in on that one for you.
Okay.
I won't take it from you. I know, isn't that nice of me? Too bad. But of course, if you want it, I say go ahead and get it. Now, grab it while you can get it brand new this hour. So congratulations to all of you who are picking up on that. Love to debut brand new things. Now, I want to share with you a spotlight item here at ShopNBC. If you missed last hour with Dimitri and Heather with Skin Cosmetics, you can catch them again coming up at 3 p.m. Eastern Time. This is the Collagenesis Stem Regen Serum, Support Serum. It is finally back in stock after selling out in July. It's a technological anti-aging breakthrough that's going to help you combat harmful effects of the sun, reduce the appearance of wrinkles, Plus, it also includes a fast-acting anti-wrinkle ingredient. So that's going to be on during 3 p.m. Eastern time. But Skin's also going to be on when I say goodbye. Sarah Anderson's going to be joining you, and she's also going to have Skin at noon Eastern time. Okay, I gave the other one to you, gentlemen. This one is all about us, the ladies. It's for the ladies. This is the Apocalypse Cosmo Chronograph Bracelet Watch. It's a price of $187.93. It's on five value payments of $37.59. And here are the colors. They're so, so terrific. We're going to start off with, I love that it's just not pink. Mm-hmm. It's hot pink.
Yeah.
Here's the hot pink. And look at those neon bezels. They're gorgeous. There's the hot pink. Here's the aqua. Here is the purple. Oh, sorry, Tom. Here's the aqua. Here's the purple.
Mm-hmm.
Here is the red. Always one of my favorites. Isn't that cool? And then here, you know what? We're calling it chartreuse, mm-hmm. but it's actually more of a bright yellow to me. Yeah. Chartreuse is more green, is more lime green. There we go. But we're calling it chartreuse, so just so you know. But it is more of like a bright lemon yellow, I think.
Take a look at it to your naked to the eye.
Yeah? Do you think it has a little bit more green in it?
Yeah.
When you look at it? Yeah, it does. I mean, it's kind of like a lime yellow, but chartreuse is, you know, I think a chartreuse like that bright, 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 bright green. But that's what we're calling it. You can buy it for whatever color you think it is, whatever it is. But let's talk about this one. It's a beautiful watch, and it's so fun.
Yeah, well, lots to talk about with this piece. You know, our Apocalypse series on the men's side has like 16 different models. It's in our Epiphany collection, and it's been a major a series for us for about 3 years or more. And now this is the first ever ladies version of the Apocalypse we've ever done. We call it the Cosmo, and we've done it on a beautiful 316L stainless steel link bracelet. We have a nice citizen quartz chronograph movement in here for the ladies. So very, very reliable. A lot of times with ladies fashion timepieces, Katina, mm-hmm. you'll see little registers or little subdials on there, but they're just for looks.
Yeah,
they don't actually function. But here you have a really high-grade citizen quartz chronograph movement. So this is very, very functional. If you wanted to activate it, you certainly could. But also, let's notice this. The dial itself with those subdials cut out, mother of pearl.
Yep.
You have a beautiful mother of pearl dial, which gives it kind of a jewelry effect, you know, for the ladies. Mm-hmm. You've got the 10-sided bezel, the decagonal bezel, which is a signature of our Apocalypse series. And then you have the color-coordinated pushers, and the pushers have the Duracoach finish, which is a new finish we've been using this year on some of our timepieces, which is a higher grade than just the regular PVD. It actually adheres very, very well.
And even the crown is the coordinating color, too.
Yeah.
So you get kind of that trifecta look mm-hmm. there. It's a great watch. I did activate the chronograph, if you saw mm-hmm. a moment ago. And then you start it from the top, and then you reset it, of course, from the bottom pusher right there. But just the shape of it, the size of it, you're looking at a terrific case size. It's about 35 millimeter. I love that it has a little bit more of a geometric look to it. It's not just your traditional round circle. It has interest to it. The colors that you see, coordinating colors on the inner dial and also on the outer dial. You have the subdials, you have the chronograph, you have a beautiful bracelet. Let's look at the bracelet too. I think the bracelet is gorgeous with
very,
the raised
very nice
center
quality.
Links.
Yep.
Look at that. See that? You have beautiful raised center links right there. Gorgeously done. Push button deploying clasp on this one. So you snap it over. There you go. So you have
there's
push
your
button,
Stuhrling original
Stuhrling
logo
original.
On the,
just press the button.
And again, push button butterfly clasp, as you can see, decorated case back. You have the Stuhrling original signature S screw heads going around this 10-sided bezel. That's something that we actually started about 3 years ago, and mm-hmm. the original model that we used those Stuhrling S screw heads on was, in fact, the original Apocalypse, and now we use it on many, many different models here. You've even got some Swarovski crystals in those hour markers.
Yeah.
That are going around the main dial. You've got the Arabic 12 that's individually applied to that mother of pearl dial. Little pegs that go through the mother of pearl.
I gotta show some of the other colors too. Okay, this one's the chartreuse. Beautiful diamond, almost like a lime green, lemon yellow kind of combination thing. But let's look at the other ones, because I think some of the other colors are absolutely outstanding. There's really not a bad choice when it comes to color. And it's all about bringing something, especially this time of year. It's getting, you know, it's going to start getting a little bit colder and the sun's not going to be shining as much. This is where you got to brighten everything up. Look at that hot pink. If you love pink, this is the one for you. It's that gorgeous color, that fuchsia hot pink. Look at the color coordination with the subdials, and then, as Larry pointed out, with the pushers and the crown, all beautifully done. This one that you're going to see next is the aqua. Gorgeous color.
Yeah.
It's almost like, you know, you think of vacation when you think of the aqua, don't you, when it comes to the water?
It does give it that water feel for sure. And here's that the
purple.
The purple. And you'll notice on the purple one, the flange is also purple. So it seamlessly goes into the purple mother of pearl dial as well.
That purple mother of pearl dial is outstanding. It's gorgeous. And then, you know, I always tend to gravitate towards the red, but this red is just phenomenal. You have the red on the outside, and then you have the white as far as the mother of pearl. Only about a dozen remaining in each color choice. So $37.59 is a fantastic value payment. It is on five value payments, and it is a terrific, terrific watch for the ladies. So stay on the phone lines for you if you want that one. Congratulations to those of you who are calling. This is going to be coming up. This is brand new this week and already a big hit. How could it not be? Look at that. It's the Winchester Cavalier. It's an automatic watch. Four value payments of $24.92. The silver tone, by the way, is the most limited. We have a special purchase with purchase here on ShopNBC with watches. If you purchase any watch, not just in this show, but if you go online to ShopNBC.com and purchase any watch, you have an opportunity to add on the Socorro, which is a ShopNBC's own brand, in your watch boxes, your display case, and it goes from $185 down to $95. That's a $90 savings on that, which is pretty outstanding. So it's always a good way to kind of display all your beautiful watches. Now, we went from something gorgeous for the ladies and something bright with color. We have another item that's beautifully done in color. This is also your customer choice. It's the Alpine Automatic Challenge, the Alpine Challenge Automatic Bracelet Watch. Let me show you the choices, and then we'll go through the details. This one is going to be the green. The next up is the green. That's a really pretty green. Here's the blue.
Yeah.
Larry tends to go for the blues.
I like the orange.
Yeah, the orange is hot.
But the blue is hot as well. The green, they're all really nice.
Again, not a bad choice. And then there's the black. And the black has the red accents.
Yeah, I grabbed the black and red one here because I'm wearing
gonna try the orange.
Kind of a black with a red tie here today. But this is our Alpine Challenge, Katina. And, of course, our Alpine is one of our all-time leading selling timepieces, period. But it's the number one selling skeletonized mechanical automatic timepiece from our Lifestyles collection. And we've sold tens of thousands of our Alpine. This is the new version for 2010, the Alpine Challenge, where we put it on this beautiful mesh bracelet.
Loving the bracelet, can I just say?
Yeah, and it has a beautiful solid end link integration that really goes seamlessly into the design. 46 millimeter case design, but the Alpine Challenge really is the first timepiece in our entire gallery that we use the Duracoach finishing on these bezels. And you'll see the different color bezels that just blaze with color, like the orange and the blue and the green. That's the Duracoach finishing. And we did that around February this year, I believe it was. And now we followed with several other models. But this was the first that introduced our Duracoach finishing.
And, you know, we haven't seen this since March, and it's taken us about 6 months to get it back to be able to show it to you again. This is an opportunity to be able to pick up on it. If you've been waiting for it and wondering where it went, it's back now. Four gorgeous colors. You can see on the screen over 3,500 of these have been sold on ShopNBC. Love the movement. You know, nobody does a skeleton design, I think, like Stuhrling. You've really mastered the art of the skeleton.
Well, you know, Katina, we have become known, you know, for our skeletonized mechanical automatic timepieces. And like I said earlier, our Alpine is our number one selling skeleton mechanical automatic from our Lifestyles collection. We've sold tens of thousands. I think this particular model alone is over three. There it is.
Yeah,
over
3,500.
Over 3,000 just on the Challenge version alone this year. And, you know, the thing about it is when you wear a skeleton mechanical automatic, you are showing your love and appreciation for watchmaking. It is watchmaking the old-fashioned way. There's no battery in this timepiece. It's being powered by a mainspring. You can see the balance wheel right going across the top of your screen that beats back and forth at 21,600 vibrations per hour, which is 6 beats per second. You can see that little regulator wheel with the prongs going around in the center there. You can see the mainspring right up there at the 1 o'clock position. That's what powers the watch.
Yeah.
It's for so many years, it has been something for the men. We actually have a ladies' version of a mechanical automatic in this hour, the Cupid.
Yeah.
But ladies do like to wear the Alpine as well.
I was going to say, because you know what, also because it's a smaller case size. I mean, you're looking at 45 millimeters, considered mid-size. Mm-hmm. So it is really wonderful for the ladies. I'm going to do a measurement, but I have to show you the bracelet, because this is one of my favorite bracelets that we have in the hour. So there's your measurement. This is why this is good for not only the gentleman, you saw it on Larry's wrist, but also on mine. I mean, it's $98.78, and look at what you're getting. So you're not only getting your choice of the colors. This one's the orange, but then look at the bracelet. It's the mesh bracelet, but here's my favorite part. It actually is a buckle design, so you can adjust. That's why I said it's really great for the women, too. And I have a 5.5 size wrist, and I could still wear this. And it's, yes, it's going to be a little bit looser, but that's okay. I mean, it's still not loose. So for all of you who have a 6 and a 6.5 or a 7, this is going to be phenomenal. So grab your favorite color and grab it. I mean, I love the bulbous crown on that. And then you also have that wonderful magnification that you see right there on the the crystal. Right.
Absolutely. You have a nice domed crystal. One
Beautiful.
Of the signature characteristics of our Alpine is the domed crystal. As you point out, Katina, everything is a little puffed out on our Alpine. You've got the scalloped edges on the side of the tonneau-shaped case and the cigar-style hands, the big bulbous-style crown. Everything's just a little bit puffed out, and I think that's what goes to the look of the Alpine, and it's just become an iconic look for Stuhrling Original.
And you know what? It is a customer choice. I want to take a moment to share with you what one of you said about it. A customer choice means that many of you have gone online on ShopNBC.com and have written wonderful things about a particular item. In this case, it's this watch. 5 out of 5 stars. Wow. This is just one of the many wonderful reviews. The colors are bright and vibrant, and love the look of the one I have, which is the blue-yellow one. The colors just go hand in hand and the skeleton watch. Thank you, Stuhrling. And this is from one of our customers in Port Townsend, Washington. Could not agree more. We do have 4 colors available for you. We have the green, we have the blue, we have the orange, and we have the black. They're really two-tone design. Larry's showing you the case back and also the nice curvature too of it. I love that, the way the lugs extend down too.
And also, this particular rotor design is a new rotor design for 2010.
Pretty.
You see how it has the color coordinated edge on that guillotine style of rotor. There it is. There's an exhibition case back. And you know, anybody new to watchmaking, any ladies out there, or you've never bought a watch from Stuhrling Original or ShopNBC, when we're talking about a mechanical automatic timepiece, you're talking about a timepiece that has no battery. Mm-hmm. The only power source is a mainspring. And, it goes to paying homage to an art and tradition that goes back more than a couple of hundred years. It's watchmaking the old-fashioned way. And when you wear a skeletonized timepiece, you're saying that I appreciate watchmaking. It's a commitment to your own sense of personal style.
And you can see that wonderful curved design of the case. You see how the lugs extend down. So that gives it a nice huggable quality. So when it's on the wrist, it just hugs the wrist beautifully. I love the design that you see on the side of it all the way around. Another reason why I know, Larry, I've started buying a lot more mechanical automatics, just not only just because of this. Look at how gorgeous that is. I love seeing the detail from the front. And then you also have the exhibition back. But you know what? I got tired of reaching for watches and the batteries were dead. Mm-hmm. And having to change the batteries and change the batteries. So more and more, I'm finding that I'm reaching for my automatics. And you never have to go out and buy a battery. You just wind it up and you go. And it's ready to go for you. So it's a gorgeous design. Grab the color that you want. Grab more than one color. And you're going to be able to save as far as your shipping goes. Terrific value payments. And I have to tell you, the value payments are wonderful, but you never know how long the value payments are going to be around. So if you want to be able to break up the payments, this is a great way to go. Any color, whether it's the green, whether it's the blue, whether it's the orange, whether it's the black, any color is a great color. Don't let this pass you by. There's a reason why so many of them have been sold here on ShopNBC. And you know what? Not only have so many of them been sold, but it's also a customer choice, like we just pointed out. Because you love this. Yeah. So maybe you already own the orange. Come back for the black. Maybe you already own the green. Come back for the blue. It has taken us 6 months to bring it back for you. Yeah. So when it's gone, you don't know how long it's going to be before we bring it back again.
That's right.
So, love this watch. This is a beautiful watch.
Yeah, absolutely.
Everything about it is gorgeous. Hot, hot, hot.
This piece got the year kicked off in 2010 for us.
Yeah, it's a good one. V91355 is your item number on that one. This is going to be coming up in just a little bit. This is the Men's Symphony Operetta Regulator Watch. $160, three value payments of $53.33. You know what? Just a little bit is now, because we're showing it to you now. $53.33 is your price tag on this one, and it is another beauty when it comes to sterling. This is a little bit dressier, maybe, than some of the other two, mainly just because it has a leather strap watch. You know, that tends to make things a little bit dressier, and also the design. Here are your two color choices. The gold tone, which comes in, it comes with the darker strap, and then here is your rose tone that has more of a camel color, or what do you call it? What would be a good color for
on this
rose
one
tone?
I would call that kind of a maple brown.
Yeah, maple brown.
And
that's
this
good.
I call like more of a mahogany brown on the rose tone. Katina, this is old school Stuhrling original. This is one of our most popular models of all time. This is our Symphony Operetta. It goes back about 6 years now in our collection. It's been, I think, close to 2 years before we've even, you know, since we've had it here at ShopNBC. Mm-hmm. It's a 40 millimeter case design, which is considered a full size for a man in the dress world. I understand we have very limited quantity
here.
We do. But this is what we call a regulator. And a regulator in watchmaking and in timekeeping is where you have the hour hand and the minute hand on different axes. Usually we're used to seeing the hour hand and the minute hand coming off the center. Mm-hmm. Well, here you have a sub-dial for the hour hand and the minute hand's coming off the center. And it's actually got a very practical reason for that. This way, the minute hand does not obscure the hour hand, but only two times a day when it's 12 o'clock straight up. Typically, when you're looking at a watch, when it's 5 after 1 or 10 after 2 or 16 minutes after 3 or so, you know, the minute hand covers up the hour hand. So they refer to this as a doctor's watch because, you know, in theory, a doctor's time could be a life and death situation. You'd never want to look at his watch and have the minute hand obscuring the hour hand.
Right.
So like right now, you're looking at this going, wow, that's gorgeous, but what time is it? Well, the hour hand's between 8 and 9. And the minute hand's at 30, so, and that's what time we have right now, 8:31 in the morning here. So it's very easy to read. Once you learn how to read it, it's easy, but take a look.
It's just a matter of looking two places instead of one.
Yeah, well, you just grab it really in one vision, actually, but yes. You know, take a look at the vintage and classic Stuhrling original dial work. I think this is what really has put us on the map several years ago.
Absolutely.
This is done with vintage German machines that are hydraulic machines run by true artisans. This dial has been struck more than 30 times.
Stunning.
Yeah, absolutely.
Stunning.
You'll take a look at that rolling wave pattern there on the main dial, but then take a look at the texturization that's inside that hour subdial up at 12 o'clock. It's got a guilloche soleil, and then there's a different texturization on the outer minute track. It's absolutely stunning. That subdial at 6 o'clock is actually your second hand,
gorgeous,
your small seconds. And then to really top it off, this is from our Symphony series in our boardroom collection. And the signature characteristic of the Symphony series is the coin edge bezel.
That's what I was kind of pointing out a
very,
moment ago.
Very graceful and elegant, very
watch.
Dressy. I mean, this is a very high-end look, a very dressy timepiece.
And, you know, a couple things that I have to mention about this. First of all, you see on the screen that it's limited in quantity, and Larry's going to put on the gold tone for you. You know how long it took us to get this back in? 17 months.
There you go.
17 months to get. We went a whole year last, you know, to be able to get it in. Since April of 2009, and we're down to the final 90 units.
Wow.
It's ticking away.
Yeah.
It's a gorgeous design. You can see this is the coin edge that Larry was pointing out. It's everything about this is special. I want to show to you on Larry's hand, because he's showing you the back of it too, the case back, and then also the fact that we have, it's the best of both worlds again, because you have a beautiful leather strap, which is croco embossed, but then you also have the dual deploy clasp on it too. So I can wear this as a lady, but look at it, how handsome it is on a gentleman's watch.
I mean, it's in our boardroom collection for a reason, because it is that type of a CEO executive timepiece.
All right, you got to get on the phone lines to be able to get this one. You do not want this to sell out. 70 remaining, and that's going to be it. It took us 17 months
and the price
to get
is
it
fantastic.
Back in. The price is phenomenal, and it's on 3 value payments, by the way. So take advantage of that while we have an opportunity for you. I want to share with you a spotlight item that's going to be coming up here on ShopNBC. 9 p.m. Eastern time, we have for you this. It's a 5-strand red coral and mother pearl floral bracelet. It's a 5-star customer choice item, and it's back on air for the first time in 3 months. You can get it now on special pricing. We have Moon Festival pricing. Moon Festival actually starts off this evening and it's going to go through tomorrow. The necklace that I'm wearing is actually going to be part of that. It's going to be something special coming up tonight. And you can get matching pieces for this one also on 3 value payments. So that's going to be during the Gems of the Sea at 9 p.m. Eastern time tonight on ShopNBC. I'm Katina Forte. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm here with Larry Magen, who is president of North American Operations for Stuhrling Originals, and that's what this hour is all about. It's all about watchmaking at its finest. Really kind of all of you out there who not just wear watches just to wear watches, but you really love watches. You love looking at them. You love the history of them. That's what I really think Stuhrling Original is all about. And for those of you who are brand new to watches, you know, this is a great time to come in as well. This watch debuted this week. And I got to tell you, to say that it's been popular is an understatement. It's a very, very popular piece, showing you all the different choices we have available for you. We have the black that you saw. We also have it in the gold tone. We also have it in the blue, which is here. We have the silver tone. And then the one that I have right next to me is the rose tone. So black, gold tone, blue, silver tone, and rose tone. Beautiful design. 4 value payments of less than $25 is phenomenal. And we are going to go off to the phone line and welcome in the first of our Stuhrling Nation callers, Michael, who's calling us from Florida. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning, Katina and Larry.
Good morning, Michael.
Larry, I'm wearing right now the Madison Avenue in the rose tone.
Mm-hmm.
And I have to tell you, I have 200 watches. A baker's dozen of them are Stuhrling.
Okay.
I'm a big fan of the dial work that you all do.
Sure.
The symphony operetta is elegant and is very much on my list of things to buy. Also, the two of my favorite watches are the mimic of the Corum bubble that you did.
Sure.
And question, Larry, if I want to obtain a brown strap with a dual deployant for the Madison Avenue, is that possible to acquire that from you?
Absolutely, yes. You'd call our customer service. You know, if we, you know, don't have it in stock, it may take 4 to 6 weeks. But, yes, we can definitely help you with that.
Terrific.
Yeah.
Again, I think you all make terrific, terrific watches. I enjoy them. My favorite watch is the Power Reserve that you did years ago.
Yeah.
I don't know which Power Reserve one you're referring to, Michael, but, you know.
It's a round watch with Arabic numerals in rose tone.
Hmm. It's hard for me to recall it without seeing a picture of it. But, you know, you mentioned you've got the Madison Avenue in the rose gold. You may know I actually own that execution. And I, for the first couple of years I worked at Stuhrling Original, I wore that thing out. I wore that everywhere almost every day.
It's an elegant watch.
Yeah.
It is.
Keep up doing what you're doing. Katina, I'm a Steeler fan like you, and I hope you both have a wonderful day.
Thank you for calling in, Michael.
Thanks, Michael. You have a great day,
Thanks.
Too. Bye-bye. Love that. You know what? He said a lot of things that we were talking about earlier, too. And the fact that you do such intricate and fantastic dial work. I mean, that's
yeah.
really one of the many reasons that Stuhrling Original is a popular watch design. But we got to talk about this one.
Sure.
I think this watch is phenomenal.
Well, you know, as I said earlier, we're known for our skeletonized mechanical automatic timepieces. And we've got more than 80 in our series, in our entire gallery. The Winchester is in the top three. I mean, you have the Delphi, the Alpine, and the Winchester. Those are the top three. This is brand new. What we've done now with this Winchester is, I think this is the fourth or fifth one in the series here, in our parliamentary series of the Winchesters. But this is the 44 millimeter case design. And we kind of took the design from our Winchester Elite, where it's just the movement by itself with no carriage to hold it. Like, for example, the Winchester Grand had the 12, 3, 6, and 9.
Mm-hmm.
We've eliminated that like we did in our Winchester Elite. And it's just the movement. And to me, that is what has made the Winchester model so unbelievably popular, especially here at ShopNBC. We have literally sold tens of thousands of different Winchester models here on ShopNBC. It's because when you wear a skeleton, it's all about, as I said before, sharing your appreciation of watchmaking and looking into the movement. All the extraneous metal parts have been cut away, and then what's remaining has been decorated. And with the Winchester, there is literally no dial whatsoever to obscure any part of the movement. So if you want to look into the movement and want to see the movement, no model in our entire gallery does it any better than the Winchester. And now for the Cavalier, this is brand new. We just brought it out here for the first time 2 days ago here at ShopNBC. We actually, on the first airing, we actually sold out on the blue, and Monday we were able to open up a few more, repopulate some of the blue. But in any case, what we've done with the Cavalier is, you see, it's got a different style of flange. We call that a crenellated flange. It gives you that kind of up and down look, as you see, like a rooftop from a castle. And then on the new rubber strap, a brand new rubber strap from Stuhrling Original.
Is this silicone? Because it's so high grade, soft.
High grade, silky smooth silicone rubber strap. It's got the double row of the steel inserts. Here's that high polish on the black ones. I'm going to grab the silver tone.
Sure. Silver tone is the most limited, by the way.
Let me go with the gold tone.
What was that? How many in the silver tone? Only 24 in the silver tone remaining.
Wow.
This one's the black. I think the black is just, look how it looks like it's floating in air. I mean, you could see everything. Look, you have the rotor in the back.
Yeah.
You can see the movement. You can see the jewels. There's the sapphires, the rubies there. I mean, it is a gorgeous watch. And then when you look at this, and then you look up on the screen, and you see that you can get it for $24.92 on a value payment, I say grab several colors.
Well,
it's a beautiful watch.
Well, you know, grab several in the sense of do some Christmas shopping right here, right now. Because
it's a good idea.
Skeleton timepieces are absolutely fantastic gift items because of the wow factor when they open the box.
Could not agree with you more.
Also, Katina, because of the fact that this is a 44-millimeter case design, it's very much of a unisex timepiece. Ladies can wear this as well, and they're taken very seriously. It's not just for the guys anymore, but this is a piece that you can wear all dressed up, or you can even wear it with jeans.
Absolutely. And I'm going to show you the blue. This is the one that Larry was able to get back in, because the blue did sell out in the first presentation where we had it. You can see over 300. This just debuted a couple days ago, and that's it. So, I mean, it's not like it's been around for a long time. It's brand new this week. This one's the blue, and you can see it has those hints of blue, and you can see the hints of blue right there also on the crown as well. But this is really pretty.
And notice on that metallic blue layering on the 316L steel, if you take a look at the buckle, you actually do have the matching blue buckle as well.
Yeah,
so you do get
the
coordinating buckle as well.
There's the blue buckle. Okay, can I tell you, Larry, the one that you're wearing, which is the gold tone, outselling all of them.
23-karat yellow gold layering.
Stunning.
16-karat rose gold layering on the rose tone.
I think maybe, you know, when you look at the gold tone, the rose tone, and the silver tone, I think what's special about those is because you have almost more of a two-tone look with the strap. Because you can see the metal a little bit more. They just stand out more, I think. This is a fantastic opportunity for you. Last look at this one. Rose tone is beautiful. Silver tone, only a dozen remaining in the silver tone. So grab that one. Actually, grab one of any of them if you can get it, because it's fantastic and it's brand new this week. Still available. This is how we started the hour off. And truly, this is a terrific timepiece, V91565. It's the Women's Derby. It's your classic slimline bracelet. It has a beautiful design in the bracelet, but also the watch itself is really beautiful. You have the black. You also have the white. The black, by the way, is the most limited when it comes with both of those. And just to remind you again, we have about 15 minutes remaining in this hour. Testimonial lines are still open. It was wonderful speaking to Michael a moment ago. We would love to hear from the rest of you calling in Stuhrling Nation. Want to show you this one, the Alpine Challenge. The black and the orange are the two that are the most limited in that one. That's a fantastic watch. Also, your customer choice. Many, many five-star reviews if you go online on ShopNBC.com. And then we're getting closer and closer to this one, one of our personal favorites. Brand new this hour. It's your Nemo Universe Quartz Leather Strap Watch, 9425. Two value payments of $47.12. All right, we have the Montague Mechanical coming up next. I just love the names of them, too. Good job with the names, Larry.
Well, does Montague conjure up anything for you?
Yes.
What?
It conjures up a very famous play.
Very nicely done.
famous musical.
You can't fool Katina. Romeo and Juliet.
Yes.
Very
nice. The Capulets.
Yes, the Capulets and the Montagues. Well, before we get into the color executions, the Montague is from our Bardolatry series in our classic collection. And this is a real collector's timepiece here because you're actually able to pick up a pure mechanical timepiece for, mm-hmm. I mean, you'll see the price here in a second here, but under
$100. $98.40.
Under $100 for a pure mechanical, which means there's no rotor on this timepiece. This is not an automatic. There are so many guys out there that actually only are interested in collecting the pure mechanicals. They don't want the rotor because this is watchmaking really the old-fashioned way.
Finest,
where you
Look
literally must wind the watch.
It's like your grandfather used to do.
Exactly.
You know, or your dad in the early days. By the way, let me just tell you the colors so you can start ordering. The colors were, this one is your gold tone, silver tone. This one's the most limited, by the way. The next one is going to be your silver tone. Oh, no, this one is your silver tone black. And then this one is your gold tone black that I'm wearing. All right, now continue, because there's a lot to talk about with this.
Well, on top of being a pure mechanical, it's a skeletonized pure mechanical.
Yeah.
The movement itself, so all the extraneous metal parts have been cut away. You can see that what is remaining of the top plates was indeed finished with a Cote de Genève decoration. It's like a vertical striping pattern that you can see on the dial. What's remaining on the top of the movement, I should say, mm-hmm. and what's remaining of the dial does have a somewhat of a checkerboard texturization, and it's got all those Roman numeral hour markers have been individually applied to the dial, little pegs that go through the dial, and they're actually sealed on the back side. But again, you know, usually the pure mechanicals are more expensive mm-hmm. than the automatics just because they're more rare. And this one, to be able to
special.
Pick up a pure mechanical, I mean, our whole mission and goal with this model, our Montague, it's our model 293, was to say, okay, let's bring out a pure mechanical at a very affordable price. So if you've never owned a Stuhrling original, and you've never bought a timepiece from us, or even ShopNBC for that matter, here's an opportunity to jump in getting a pure mechanical at really just a tremendous bargain offering. Here's a nice shoe of the nice shot of the exhibition case back right here. You can actually see on the, you see that gear on the top left there? It's got the Stuhrling name actually printed right on that. That is the barrel, okay? So what's on the other side of that spring is actually on that barrel there with mm-hmm. the Stuhrling logo is your mainspring. And then over here where Katina's pointing, that is your balance wheel. And that beats at 21,600
right
vibrations, which is, 6 beats per second.
You get mesmerized just watching it. Do you know what I'm saying? You just get just actually seeing. And that's the exhibition case back, so you can see it from both angles. Look at the front. And this is what Larry was pointing out, how beautifully this is designed. This one, of course, and I have to say, they do come with a beautiful, beautiful leather strap. On this one, so you can see genuine leather with a croco embossing, beautifully padded. Nice design on it. This is definitely something that the ladies can enjoy as well. It is a 44 millimeter as far as your case goes. They did a measurement. It was about an inch and a half as you go across. But either way, whether you want, and by the way, I want to point out too, the gold tone, silver tone, that one actually comes in the mahogany strap. So you do have a different color strap if you want to get the gold tone, silver tone, this one.
I mean, look at the impression this makes.
That looks good.
I mean, just fantastic. I mean, this is all dressed up and ready to go. Nobody would ever suspect, what you paid for this timepiece. Mm-hmm. And the fact that it's a pure mechanical as well, for all you guys out there that like to collect timepieces, go check your collections quick and see, do I own a pure mechanical? I know many of you do, but many of you who have the mechanicals have the mechanical automatics. This you must wind, and by the way, because you must wind the mechanical, you don't want to overwind it. As soon as you feel resistance, you go ahead and give it a rest and stop because, you know, it's really not a competition sport. because with a mechanical, you could actually overwind it. So
really?
When you feel the resistance, you know, that's
just
enough.
Just let it go.
That's enough.
Let it go.
And you just have to get in the habit of winding your watch now and then, which mm-hmm. is, you know, really not a problem. I mean, that's what you like to do. You bond with your watch. It's what they used to have to do with watches.
Well, I don't have a, you know, when I wear my automatics, I if I don't wear it for a few days, I have to set it and let it go anyway on that one. So it's just basically the same thing, unless you, you know, have your automatic that you wear all the time and, you know, put it on something at night to keep it running. But just want to point something out to you special about this timepiece, because everything about it is special. When you go back to the beginnings of watchmaking, but it has taken us 7 months to get this watch back in stock. You have not seen this since February of 2010. Gold tone, silver tone is just hanging in there. Just a few remaining on that one. Over 400 and ticking away sold here on ShopNBC. $32.80. And I agree 100% with Larry. When you see something like this, especially when it's taken 7 months to get back in, if you're thinking of someone special on your gift list, grab it. Grab it while you can and have it for them and get have it ready. Something else special, how about the watch lover on your list? If they have a lot of watches, or maybe it's you yourself and you want a wonderful way to display them, we do have the Socorro watch display case available for you. And if you purchase any watch, not only in this hour, but also on ShopNBC.com, and then you get the case, do you know that it goes from $185 down to $95.
That's fantastic.
It's a $90 savings.
It's a beautiful case. It
45%
really
off. Yeah. I love that one, too. It's really pretty. I may have to be getting another watch one, because I saw a couple watches that are enticing me. Okay, this is one of them. It is brand new this hour. It is V91677, and what you were looking at is the women's Nemo Universe quartz leather stopwatch, $94.25 on two value payments of $47.12. Love the colors. Two colors for you. You see the lavender, which is right there on the left, and on the right, we have it in the light pink. So it is a nice, soft, almost like a peachy pink color.
Yes, I would agree.
On this one. Definitely a peachy pink. The lavender is stunning, and it has a really beautiful purple dial on that one, whereas the light pink has a little bit more of a black dial on there with some color highlights. But lots of detail on the, ooh, that's like a gorgeous sunset.
Is that gorgeous? Yeah.
That's what that reminds me of. It's like the most beautiful sunset.
Yeah, well, this is our brand new, never seen before, this very moment here.
Brand new this hour.
Yes, our Lady Nemo Universe timepiece. And for those of you out there that are familiar with our Stuhrling collections, particularly on the ladies' side with our Madam Nemo and our Lady Nemo chronograph, you'll recognize the eight-sided bezel, the octagonal-shaped case design. And now what we've done here with our Lady Nemo Universe, of course, you have the very beautiful dial work here. You also have a few Swarovski crystals on that dial, just for a little sparkle in that starry night out there.
Mm-hmm.
But this is equipped with a Ronda movement, the Ronda 763 movement. So you have really a very high-grade Swiss quartz movement in this timepiece. And as I said before, we're not really shortcutting the technical achievement for the ladies. Typically on a ladies' timepiece, you're not going to get this kind of a quartz movement in it unless you're buying a very high-end Swiss brand, because we could have put a movement in here that costs literally less than half of the Ronda 763. But you say, well, you know, it's only got, you know, hours, minutes, and seconds. Why did you do it? Well, because you want this to last for lifetime.
You do.
You do have to change the battery on a quartz movement, but you know, that's
but you know,
what
when you have a watch
are.
Like this, you buy it because it's so special and the look of it, and you want it to last because you love it so much, and you want to be able to go there year after year and get your watch. And we love that Larry does that. You know, that the quality of the Stuhrling watches. I know we talk a lot about, you know, the detail and the outside and the look of it, but the beautiful thing about Stuhrling watches is that the inside of the watch is just as fantastic as the outside.
Very much so, Katina. And you know, here the case is blank from solid steel.
Yeah.
A Swiss Ronda movement in this quartz timepiece, genuine French leather strap with the you know, the square grain alligator emboss. So again, it goes to the manufacturing, it goes to the details, it goes to the make of the timepiece, a Cristerna crystal as well. And I'm just really thrilled about this particular timepiece for the ladies. We're doing more and more on the ladies' side of our collections.
You do. And, you know, and I've talked to you many times about, you know, some of the different watches. I own several Stuhrling watches myself, a couple of the men's versions and many of the ladies' versions, because your ladies' versions, for that reason, you do put so much into them. And that's probably one of the reasons why oftentimes I buy the men's watches, because I want all the bells and whistles, but you don't have to worry about that with Stuhrling.
Right.
You're going to get that with the ladies' version. It's a size that fits you perfectly.
Right. It's not just a fashion timepiece.
Nope.
It's very artistic. It's very creative. It's very fashionable, but it's a serious timepiece.
Look at the creativity in the dial.
Yeah.
You know, the stars, you can see the sparkle in the dials, which
these are all
of course, is the
done
crystals.
By hand, Katina. I mean, literally human hands are applying those stars to that dial. There's, you can see on a good close-up like this, you can see those Swarovski crystals. You see the beadwork going around the perimeter of that octagonal shape case design.
Mm-hmm.
Just a beautiful addition to our collection.
That in and of itself, do you look at the different shape in the dial? I mean, that makes it a little bit more unique too. It's not just your classic round dial or even your square or tonneau shape. You have a little bit more interest to it. In the shape of the dial, you also have the crystals on the outside, on the dial itself. If you love the sunset, you know, I just got back from Italy and Greece, and in Santorini, the sunsets were... Oh. I mean, it's just etched in your memory.
Did you take the ride to the top?
In Santorini? Mm-hmm. Well, we're staying at the top.
Oh, but did you take a mule ride?
Oh, yeah, the donkeys.
The donkeys.
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about.
No, we didn't ride the donkeys. We went to the point where there's the sunset there.
All right.
But I did see the donkeys, but didn't have a chance to get on there.
I was there.
We took the car.
But, you know, that whole Mediterranean is
awesome.
It's just,
and the Aegean Sea. And this is the kind of sunset. So maybe it is your favorite vacation that you just still, you know, is etched in your mind. And you're looking at the pictures. When you look down, especially on the light pink, it's just so memorable.
Yeah.
And it's just gorgeous. And it just kind of transcends you, you know, just takes you there. And the colors are beautiful. The detail on the outside, the inside. It's definitely a ladies watch. Great gift idea for anyone on your list. You know, and it's not just the holiday season, which will be here before you know it. It's already going to be October.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's crazy. And but it's also for birthdays and things, too.
Yeah, and I would agree with you on your call on the color. They're calling it pink or actually light pink. Mm-hmm. To me, it's peach.
It is peach.
Yeah. Good call, Katina.
Yeah. See, we agree. We agree on the
sometimes.
Colors. I know. Mark this time down on your calendars.
Okay.
Katina and Larry are one.
Okay.
No, we do like each other. We don't always agree, but we like each other.
Very much so.
35 by 35 millimeters as far as your case size on this one. It is a Cristerna crystal. And you know what? For those of you who are new to Stuhrling, Cristerna crystal is what you'll find with Stuhrling watches, and it does give you that scratch resistance or shatter resistance.
Very much so. It's a proprietary to Stuhrling original, and it actually has more strength over a spread surface area than sapphire, so it's more shatter resistant than sapphire and more scratch resistant than mineral. So
we're
you do get
our watches.
You do get the best of both worlds.
Yeah.
Bottom line, you're not going to break it.
Not going to break it. Love that purple. Here is the peachy pink. There is the purple, which I think the purple. Look at that dial.
That's awesome.
That's phenomenal. Sorry about that, guys.
I have to get that purple for my daughter.
She would love that.
Yeah.
You know, purple is one of those colors that so many women love. Two value payments of $47.12. It's always a pleasure working with you, Larry.
Oh, my pleasure. It's always a pleasure working with
Thanks
you.
Thanks for bringing us these great watches. We had two brand new watches in this hour and then still keep shopping. Stuhrling is going to be back later on today at 4 p.m. Eastern time. So join Larry. He'll be back there with more wonderful watches.
With Allison Wagner.
Oh, Allison.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, great. And coming up next hour, we have Thomas Kincaid, painter of light, and we have a special guest joining us for next hour. Look at that beauty coming up next. Thank you, everyone.